All right, here we have a Bosch inverter heat pump. It's running on a frigid morning. It's like 9 degrees right now. As you can see, we got a little bit of snow. And go right down there. I'm still not completely sure on how to decode the year on these, but I'll put it in the video. It's a 3-ton. I think the line is warm. It's hard to tell though. It's so cold. There's another one right here. Slightly bigger. This one's not quite as frozen. Looks like it might have defrosted recently. And again, I'll decode the year. This one's a 5-ton. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get this one defrosting. right, there's a full defrost cycle from this Bosch inverter heat pump. So hope you enjoyed it, and that'll be about it.